Hello. Today I will tell you how to multiply the two numbers by using the Vedic mathematics rule Nikhilam Navatashcaramam Dashatah. It means if there are two numbers which are near to 10 or which are near to 100 or which are near to 1000 can be multiplied very easily. For example, if we talk about the two numbers like 8 and 9, or we talk about the two numbers like 92 and 97, or we talk about the two numbers like 992 and 984. These are the two numbers which are near to 10, these are the two numbers which are near to 100, and these are the two numbers which are near to 1000. So we are talking about the numbers near to 10, near to 100, near to 1000, and so on. Here, when we talk about the two digits which are near to 10, we know that the difference between 10 and 8 is 2, and the difference between 10 and 9 is 1. We have to subtract these two numbers from 10. The addition of these two comes out to be 3. If we subtract it from 10, it comes out to be 7. And this 7 is the 10th place of the answer. If we multiply these two digits, so 2 multiplied by 1 is 2, and this becomes the units digit, or the answer of 8 and 9 multiplication becomes 72. If we take another example, and 9 and 7 we have to multiply. Here it is 1, here it is 3. So if we subtract 4 from 10, it comes out to be 6. And when we multiply 1 and 3, it becomes 3. So the multiplication of 9 and 7 becomes 63. Now we take the same concept and we go for the two digit numbers. Here the difference between 192 is 8, and the difference between 197 is 3. Now if we subtract this 11, now here we have to subtract this 11 from 100, because we have taken the base to be 100. Like here we have taken the base 10. If we subtract 11 from 100, it becomes 89. And these are the first two digits of the 100th place. If we multiply 8 and 3, it is 24. And these are the last two digits. We can say 92 multiplied by 97 becomes 8924. If we can also take one more example, if we multiply 93 by 98, here the difference is 7 and here the difference is 2. Now 7 and 2, 9, if we subtract 9 from 100, it becomes 91, and 7 multiplied by 2 becomes 14. So 9114 becomes the answer of the multiplication of 93 and 98. Now we can take another example, where instead of two digits, there are three digits which are near to 1000. Here we are taking the base as 1000. 1000 difference of 992 is 8, and 1000 difference of 984 becomes 16. Here 8 and 16, the sum becomes 24, and if we subtract 20 from 1000, it becomes 976. So these are the first three digits of the answer. Now 16 multiplied by 8 is 128. So 1, 2, 8 are the last three digits, or the multiplication of 992 by 984 becomes 976128. If we take one more example, suppose 993 I have to multiply by 889. Now 993, the difference with 1000 is 7. Here 889, the difference is 111. So if we subtract 118 from 1000, it becomes 882, which are the first three digits of the answer. Then 111 multiplied by 7 becomes 777, which are the last three digits, and the multiplication of these two numbers becomes this. So we can multiply all the numbers which are near to 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, and so on, which are near to these, we can multiply by this method. Thank you.